This mHelp clip has 10 steps. 1. Click cell A3. 2. Type in the number to convert. 3. Click the cell where you want to display the answer. 4. Click the Formulas tab. 5. Click Text. A menu will appear. 6. Click CHAR. A dialog box will appear. 7. Click the Number button. 8. Click cell A3. 9. Click the Formula button. 10. Click OK. The answer will be displayed in the cell selected. This concludes the mHelp clip.